So we are at Chelsea Station on the Frankston Line, which is the next stop after Edith Vale. And this station opened on the 4th of February in 1907. And this station is named after the suburb of Chelsea in England, which is where Sloane Square Underground Station is located nearby the suburb. So welcome back. So we had just had to video the Long Island Steel Train, and boomgates were provided at the Chelsea Road level crossing in 1977, and the interlocked frame was also bolstered this time and was replaced by a control panel. And the Chelsea Road level crossing will be removed with the nearby Swanpool Avenue and Argyle Avenue Swanpool. So Chelsea Road, the Chelsea Road level crossing will be removed by lowering the line into a trench with the nearby Swanpool Avenue and Argyle Avenue level crossings.
Thank you.
is the level crossing at Chelsea Road, and it will soon be removed, and I'll give you guys a voiceover at the end of the video, just to let you know about this project. And now the intersection, and so I'll give you guys a voiceover at the end of the video, just to let you know about this update. And now one cool thing about this level crossing is that the intersection of the main roads here, so close to the railway here, and sometimes cars stop on the tracks at the red signal. So with this level crossing being removed, they will make things much safer. Level crossing right next to this old signal box, and now with this level crossing you can see the cars, they're really close to the tracks here because of the intersection is very close to the railway, and the intersection here will go when this is finished, and I'll tell you this in the voiceover. Thank you.
4 days ago we had a really 40-degree day or something, and then we had a couple of days ago.
Okay. Gates all open? These are the existing level crossings at Chelsea Road, Swanpool Avenue, and Argyle Avenue, Chelsea. All three of these level crossings will be removed by the Level Crossing Removal Authority, which will provide major changes around the Chelsea community and provide safety for people getting around the station, local shops, parking, and the beach. The boom gates at the three Chelsea level crossings can be down for up to 40% of the morning peak, when up to 30 trains run through the crossings. Current network plans to increase the number of trains running on the Frankston Line means more boom gate downtime. The option under active consideration to remove all three of these level crossings is by lowering the rail line in a trench under the road, and a new Chelsea station will be built. A new pedestrian bridge will be built between Chelsea Road and the Strand. The rail trench will go on the Thames Promenade and Argyle Avenue. Thames Promenade will be extended to the Nepean Highway via a road bridge over the rail trench. The Chelsea Road and Swanpool Avenue level crossings will be closed, and the new Chelsea station will be built slightly south of the current station. The new road connection between Thames Promenade and the Nepean Highway will create a direct connection to major arterial roads like the Mornington Peninsula Freeway and the future Mordialloc Freeway.